This is what it looks like under blue light. I'm going to keep the shadows off of it. Someone I've taken a picture of and morphed into my... Right now I think it's my icon. I'm not sure. This one's another one. I'm going to tip it sideways so you can see it. Take a bear, I love you, Heather. This one is upside down. This one could be taking you away. It's kind of gremlinish, dark. Yeah, anyways. This one I call two wizards. I don't even know why. Two wizards, one face. This one I've done recently. I like a little crown thingy on it. And it can also be taken upside down. Oops. As well. This one's a... Well, some people say it's a demon looking thing. I just think it's a dog or a hellhound type like thing. This one's just mean looking. It's kind of got the start of a monkey face sort of thing. And there's up into this flaming, eye drippy thing. I don't know what to call it. This one's one of my favorites. I've used this for a long time for the background to my homepage or my channel on YouTube. The reason, the place you're at, basically. This is an oldish one that I kind of finished up late. Now I'm going to move into the black light section. These are the same type of effects, but under a black light. See the red on this one pops a lot more, but unfortunately the light doesn't quite reach that far. This one, the green, and you can see some of the older reds for the other one. This one's one of my favorites. Right there. And it's all because the cute little face up at top. The rest of it's just weird looking. This one's a newer one. Actually signed and dated that one. There's only a few that I've signed and dated. But some people already know that. This one is kind of a thunderstorm and black light. Over, I guess, a river with the sun in it. Of course, because every thunderstorm needs sunshine. This one is... Well, the best description I ever heard of it was a turtle. One of my cousin's kids said that, and I thought that was cute. This one's a dragon. Not very imaginative or anything like that. Just did to prove that I could draw a dragon again. Sometimes I gotta prove myself more than once, so I proved I could draw a dragon. This one kinda has a weird bearded guy with his eyes being played by turntable guys. I don't know if you can see that, with an angel underneath. And two skater guys at the bottom carrying him for feet, which you gotta like, you know. Skaters are cool. And that's my first video. Thanks. The other version of this won't have me yapping, it'll just have me playing bass in some drum line I made up on the thing. Thanks.